Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Erlking. Probably gonna be the last episode in this recording session. We are upgrading the Purple Keep and the Dragon's Gate. We are playing as King Halbert of the Iron Throne. We are 23. We've been on the throne for 13 years, or thereabouts. Our first wife was stabbed to death while pregnant, and now we're currently betrothed to Lady Jane of the Vale. We are a bit of a tourney knight. We have 210 personal combat skill. Pretty rich. We are our banker. There is some sort of plague happening in the Reach. Taking everything kind of in stride here. What exactly is it? It's the pots. Yes, let us arrange the marriage. Look at that. We are married. Let's host a wedding feast. I guess we're getting married at the turning grounds. Steady. It's hit him again. Hit him again. I was at the tournament, although I did not have the opportunity to distinguish myself in the melee. I was sitting around listening to two knights. They were plotting something. Spend enough. Fine hit. None can beat me. I invite everyone to my wedding. People are declining to come, which is sad. I was hoping they would. None can beat me. Yes. Steady. Hit. I'll knock them off this time. Second go around. Hits, yes. Fine hit, I must say. We beat Cletus. This is escalating gigantism. He has... yeah, he's got the blood of Aegon, so he's good. Ivana Dayne. Oh, of course. I choose my queen. She is the queen of love and beauty. Hands down. Sign Guardian. Let's go ahead and make it. Let's make her Guardian. Lothario here. I knew I could do it. Yes. A multilingual. Whoa. What just happened? Colin of the Veil was murdered. Wow. Okay. What the hell is this? What? Oh. What's going on here? I will do nothing. Welcome to the wedding. Fine competition. This is a marriage of love. And now for the feast. I love my wife. My wife. Sure, she's unfortunately younger than I am, but hey, look at that, we succeeded in the ambition to see the realm prosper. Yeah, I owe her nothing. She's 51. Trovis here. He's got some friends. He can marry as he pleases. And we had the bedding ceremony, which is hilarious. Not a fan of how they rip the clothes off of everyone, but you know, I find it hilarious that they would stick around to hear how we fucked. Yeah. Excellent. My wife is pregnant. That didn't take very long at all. Hopefully she isn't stabbed to death this time. I would very much not want that to happen again. Get my brother married off. Select a Warden of the East. Eggs. Pick someone later. Oh. Grand grandfather, Branson Cockles, went by. Bye-bye, Grandpa. This is Tairoshi. Sky. Ward. Ward of the East. So, you know, he's literally in the East. Warden of the South. He's at 100. He doesn't need that. He's at 100. He doesn't need that. Ooh, Karstark took Winterfell. So what happened to the previous lord of Winterfell? Dara inherited. She is... Yeah. She married. Paramount Peter of the Westerlands has usurped title Castle Fang Tower. Interesting. Okay. Why's the Veil still? No, there's still their civil war. Of course. Tyros has elected a new guy. New High Admiral. Crom. Crom can be my new admiral. King of Andalos. What? What did he do? He conquered Andalos. Okay. Alright, way to go, Uncle. It's too bad you married your daughters off. Nobody is, and you didn't even get a matrimonial marriage out of it. Like, what an idiot. But, not bad. She needs familiar faces. wife is in the last stages of pregnancy. I'm pretty sure. Chance to prove my worth. Be out knocking people on their ass. Set. Prince our yard, a yard is okay, pause. Let's grant him a knighthood. Let's sign him a guardian. Someone who's actually fucking good at his job, lineman. Yeah, everyone respects wealth. 50 gold, excellent. How embarrassing. Now the duel, how embarrassing, how embarrassing. How embarrassing. Sir Miles Dayne. Commander of the King's fucking guard. Trunk off his ass. What is the world coming to? We had a daughter. Excellent. We had a daughter. Her name is Lenala. Okay, I guess. Let's try to have 5 more kids. I'm pretty down with that. Steady, hit. Suck on that, Bane Fort. Ooh, the red star. Oh dear. Come on, this time I'll strike. Yeah, traded lance blows. Fine hit, I must say. Good. Good, good, good. She got one good hit in on me, that's fine. That's fine. Old Volantis prospers. Excellent. The Purple Keep also prospers. None can beat me. You fought well. Steady. Take that, Cletus. A fine hit, Cletus. Steady. Hit. Yes. Good. Ooh, didn't get him that time. Oh dear. Ouch. Glory to me. Came in second. And he named this Baratheon. Queen of Love and Beauty. A very nice. Very quaint. A very quaint, a very droll. Fine competition, Clegane. Fine competition. Let's build some siege tunnels. Up in the Purple Keep. Up in the Purple Keep. I'll build. Militia training ground. We're like a tourney king. My brother come of age yet? No. Not quite yet. He is married. The High Lordship of Highgarden, my brother. You deserve it. Steady hips. Comes of age, I'll give him the kingdom title. Steady. Hit. Hit him again. Broke two lances on him. Fought well. Steady. Hit that man as well. Yes, none can beat the king. None can beat the king. Knights in all the realm, a Baratheon, Dayne. Another Dayne. Should we brand it a traitor? Oh. My mother-in-law, Sharnara Stark, died of complications related to gout. Away from becoming King of the Reach. Or Lord Paramount, I should say. He was ruling Highgarden. And this should give him an alliance with the Arbor. job, brother. Congratulations. It's Paramount of the Reach now, so I don't have that hanging over me. I just had King's Landing and my four titles. Starks and Drumkins. Can't handle some fucking wildlings. She's been accused of using her authority. Well, she's depressed and stressed. Charity in King's Landing. Uncle should be training the troops. Oh no, we lost the brave trait? Yeah. That sucks. Lost the brave trait. Diggo. What a name. Well, that's gonna do it for this video and this recording session. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time.